The last in our trifecta, the standard deviation, is up next, along with an interesting discovery derived from your descriptive statistics for this data set. Let's take a look.